I was treated unbelievable how I was treated.
Ronald Meredith came to St. Joseph's Hospital in the city's West End last week for help after suffering an angina attack. But when it was time for him to go home over the weekend, the frail 79-year-old claims that he was manhandled by two burly security guards and left chained like an animal to a hospital bed for 7 hours.
You actually told the security guards when this was happening you were going to call the police.
Oh, yes, I told them. I says, let me phone call. I'll phone the police. And they said, you're not going to get near the phone. He says, you're going back to your room. I says, there's nothing wrong with me. I said, I'm just waiting for the reception. They says, I'm going to give you one more chance. Are you going back to your room? I says, no, I don't think I should have to. They're screaming and yelling down there. And they just grabbed me, and they really roughed me up.
Toronto police confirmed that they are investigating the allegations, but they released few other details. And the hospital is refusing to comment because of patient confidentiality.
What do you think should happen here, though? Do you think these guys should still be doing this job? Do you think they should
be? They can't handle it.
These guys didn't use their head. All they had to do, as I say, is one of them sit with me and make sure that I checked out properly. And that's exactly what I was doing. And these guys just didn't handle the situation properly. And I can't believe what they did.
For the Toronto Sun, I'm Chris Doucette.